Welcome back sa aking channel, guys. Orlando Quijano channel. We are here, guys, to check this refrigerator compressor because I will convert it into a vacuum pump. So first we are going to check it first if it is working or not. Okay, guys. This is a refrigerator compressor, guys. I want to convert it in a vacuum pump. But first, we're going to check if it is working or not. So, we can check it now. This refrigerator is not, is already damaged. The body of refrigerator is already damaged, so I take out this compressor because I know I can use it for a vacuum pump, this one, especially for air condition and automotive air condition. You can use this one, yeah, for vacuuming the system. So guys, we are going to check it if it is working or not. Okay, need to put this adapter first. Yeah, and then going to check it if it is working or not. Oh man, not working, because if this one is working, this capacitor will make a tap like this, but it's not working. See, so we're going to check this plug in here. Yeah, every switch problem here, maybe the fuse. Because this one is fused, maybe. Usually, the problem here, when it's not working, usually the fuse inside is busted. So, guys, we're going to check it. Okay. First, we're going to open it. Gerald, gatap mo na mo, Gerald, ha? Yan, dyan ka, video mga laban, ka masasalit. Amo, dyan, tatay, tuloy. Sa ano ba sa masalit? Video may gagawin ko niya. Guys, we're going to open this one because sometimes the fuse is inside is busted, so we'll check it now. Nala eh, sugal mo. Eh, suki mo, alam siya. We're going to open if this one is not working. Maybe the fuse is inside is busted, so we are going to check it now. Okay. Okay, guys, so here there's a fuse. There is a fuse inside this one. So we're going to check it why it's not working. So maybe loose or maybe loose or something. I don't know, but we're going to check it first. Okay naman to eh. This is, I think this one, guys, is loose only because I think the fuse is good. See? But we'll see now. Nala, nala, malilang. Pamalawa, ta titisting ko yung pusa ita. Paano, maybe only loose. That's why no current coming. So now we're going to try. Let me check it if it is working. Oh yeah. So now working, guys. You see? Okay. See, it's working now. So the problem is, you know, the fuse inside this plug-in is only loose inside, loose connection. So when I open it, the fuse is good. So I think it's only loose inside this current. So now, you see, you can hear this sound. It's working now. This is the suction line, guys. This one, this is a suction line. And the other one is the discharge line. So, yeah, I only weld it, you know, because this one is a refrigerator compressor. Supposed to be it's already junk, but I think this one is still working, so I convert it into vacuum pump. See, it's now working. See this discharge line, see? It will purge the air. See? Strong. Even, you know, guys, even 300 PSI can create this one. 300 PSI air. Even the tire, even this tire of this motorcycle, no problem. It can do. Yeah, because this is strong, you know, see? Yeah. Okay. So this one, guys, I make this one for vacuum pump, for air condition and refrigerator and tire, motorcycle tires. It can do, yeah, it can do a lot. This one can do a lot of things for if you need a pressure, air pressure. And also vacuum pump. You see the suction here is strong. You see this suction line is very strong. You see? You see my finger? See? Yeah, it's strong suction. See? And this one is the pressure. The high side pressure, this one. This is a low side line, and this is a high side line, and this one is the low side line. This is suction, this is discharge. Yeah. So I convert it into a vacuum pump. I will be here and here, these two. See, it's working now. No need to buy a commercial vacuum pump. All you need to do is If you have a old compressor like this, you can convert it into a vacuum pump. So save money. You save money for this one. Alright, guys. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe my channel, Orlando Quijano channel. Push that notification bell so that you can update my coming videos. Thanks, guys. Bye. See, it's working now. Very strong, see? This is a DIY vacuum pump compressor. See, it's working. See, only problem is here, the fuse inside. It's not working. See. See this guy? Very strong. This is suction. So if you have an old one, guys, don't throw it. Make it and convert it into a vacuum pump like this. It'll save you money and time. It's good. This is good. Yeah. Can use it now. You can use it now, see? Very strong, guys. Very strong air coming, see? Yeah. And here's my pit, you know. This name is Tisoy. This cat is Tisoy name. May nakuha siya hindi eh, oh, butik eh. May nahuling butik eh, si Tisoy. Ay, paro-paro. Ay, nahuli to. Okay, guys. See you in my next video. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thanks. Okay. I have no video.